All right, everybody hear me all right?
Yep.
All right, if you guys bring up your maps or your daggers, you should be able to see all the markings, correct?
Roger.
All right.
Right.
Okay, we're going to leave the FOB and we're going to convoy en route. Team Tombstone is going to have the Vic number 1 and Vic number 2. It's going to be 150 cal followed by an SOV. And Marauder is going to have the other two, SOV, followed by the 50 cal at the rear of the convoy. Everybody make sure you're on 5-0 when you get in there. However you want to do it with drivers, navigators, just get it done. We're going to leave the FOB. I've marked the route on the map. You know, first is a right turn. We're going straight. Going to go off-road. Just cross that terrain. I'm not worried about sticking to the road at that point. It's just going to take too much damn time. That T intersection, we're going to turn left and follow the road all the way up until the next off-road point where we're going to go west. Once we hit the dismount point, Tombstone and Marauder are going to split up. Marauder's going south. Tombstone's going north. Once we get to those OPs, we're going to scout it out real quick. Take about 10 minutes, if that. Find out what's going on. Move along those ridges and then assault. Tombstone is going to take the northwest compound. Marauder is going to take the southeast compound in the town. Two people will be left back at the OPs with the vehicles. As soon as we have our HVT, we're moving out. Those guys on the vehicles got to get to us, get us in there, get loaded up, and we're booking it out north. And what the hell is it? About three clicks to the north from Objective Canary. We got LZ Crescent. We got to get there, secure it, call in the Pakistanis. They're going to airlift this guy out. And then we're calling in our air support, I believe. Wish for we getting air support out, or we got a convoy all the way back?
Well, if you still have vehicles up and intact, you'll just drive back to base and expo that way.
All right.
But if you need air support, I'm sure we can... mount some transport birds.
Copy that. So if we got all our vehicles intact, which I hope we do, we're going to be driving it all the way back to base, probably along the same route we took to get there, because hopefully we avoid contact that way. We'll duck off road before we get to the town of Tota on the west side of that dry riverbed there. Possibility of high militia activity there. So any questions?
Expecting any Pakistanis on the ground within REO?
I don't know about military, but there are going to be civilians on the ground. So watch your grenade fire with the SOVs. Don't shoot unless it's actual enemy.
IEDs? Question mark.
Always on the lookout for IEDs.
Okay.
And from the looks of it, Preacher's already marking targets for us, and we have contact in the objective area. So.
I was just from the OPJ. Our first target there, it looks like a massive, looks like a city or a town to the west.
Yeah,
any
town
confirmation? Do we have any confirmation there's hostiles in there?
Not as of right now, but we're avoiding it because it is a large town with the possibility of hostiles and probably a good possibility of IEDs in that town. So we're going to
just
got
to presume that there will be hostiles in there because of how big it is.
Yeah, pretty much. And it's looking like it's going to be a hot assault for us as well with all the marks that are being placed there in Bazatamir.
Yeah, be careful with use of ordnance like the Mark 19 on the SOVs if you're assaulting. You are trying to extract this friendly asset alive, so shelling that entire area with 40 mic mics is not ideal.
Correct. If there's no other questions, let's mount up. Fisher, grab two people to grab your vehicles, and I'll get two of my guys to grab vehicles for us.
We haven't even hit the real turns yet. They're upcoming.
Man,
Yep. Is the terrain going to be smooth enough where we can just go over, through them instead of around them?
It looks all uphill. I'm guessing that's why the hairpins exist. Alright, yeah. your next left turn on this bend is going to be pretty sharp, and so are the last the three after it.
In between the two sets of Vicks, you might want to slow it down a little bit at the front.
Copy that.
Roadblock.
They'll bring down the speed a bit. Convoy halt. We seem to have some debris on the road up ahead.
Solid copy.
We're going to be pulling off road here to the northwest and continuing on the road.
Watch the rocks.
Contact.
Are we taking shots?
Direction.
Contact front.
I can't tell.
East on the hill.
East.
Big one suppressing.
Big one, herringbone right.
Big two herringbone left.
That convoy seems to be in the dismount.
Guys!
Alright, back up.
Get back in, guys.
Move.
All in.
Vic 1's rolling back out.
Vic 2 is peeling.
Fuck, Philly, stop. I can't fucking see.
I'm reloading.
Holiday, get on air support and get them to start covering us on these mountains.
Copy that.
Five boxes.
I can't fucking see with night vision.
Yep.
Barber 5-3, this is Tombstone. Do you copy?
Once we get down into those compounds, I'm turning on a flashlight. I can't see shit with these night vision.
By the way, one of the most likely positions where the asset might be is at that cave to the south.
Copy.
Who isn't moving northwest?
Did it go close front?
Yeah, I'm hearing that too.
West, straight west.
I'm gonna hit it.
Technical.
Ceasefire.
Gunner's still up.
Nah, it's just ceasefire.
Can we pull him out of there? Driver's still up, stand by.
Keep pushing forward, guys. We got the advantage, kinda.
I'm at a rock right now. Adjacent to the guard at that outhouse. Have a clean shot for when we need to take him.
Oh, permission to use the flashlight when we get there. See shit. Attack. They're down.
Well, yeah. Okay.
As be advised, we have that technical still just stopped on the road directly west of us, directly southwest.
Yeah, I'm staying outside the compound. I'm giving security against those two technicals.
We move on you, Bill.
Contact left.
Left.
Ready to engage him as well.
Fire.
Oh.
Contact right, down.
Move into the compound, secure it. Going behind you.
Technicals turning around.
Room clear.
Thank you.
class, no gunner.
Copy. Try to take out two tires. Ready to breach main compound.
Another gunner's down on the other technical. Clear breach.
Entryway clear. Moving the main building. Ready to breach.
We've got another technical south.
Moving.
Front.
Yeah.
Clear here.
Drunk.
Go clear. Upstairs.
Moving up.
Marauder's tombstone, we've secured our northwest compound.
Rooftop secure.
No sight of the informant over.
Hold, setting up security to the north. Northwest.
Alright, everybody, move into this compound and set up defenses.
Is Marauder taking the cave?
No, at this time.
Be advised, that technical that went flooring off north, I don't believe is down, so be advised, could be headed towards the city.
We got guys outside of compound, east side guys.
More to the east.
Behind you.
Rawr, this is Tombstone. How copy, over. Got him. I got that guy. Guys, I think Marauder's down. We need to start moving southeast. Time now.
Any of them on the
way? 5 meters.
West side, 5 guys approaching.
Cut their front. Copy that. 5 guys approaching west side.
Careful of this trash, pal.
Here, another technical.
West side, guys. We're surrounded on the west side.
Holiday, get us some air support.
Compound wall. Just got two on the west.
Save
on the northwest
ammo
side.
Save your ammo if you can, guys.
I still got like 15 legs on me.
Luxon, how copy?
Green.
Is Holiday on 30.3?
Was that one of our frags?
Yeah, I'm on
0.3.
That was L-frag, that's copy. L-frag, don't worry, don't
start
worry.
Moving copy. South to our position.
Copy.
Southeast to us.
Copy that, Barber 5-3 is incoming.
Contact due northeast, close. Southeast.
Green team, you need to move now, you're getting surrounded in there.
Time to go inbound north.
Holiday's hit. Going to grab Holiday.
Holiday's KIA.
KIA.
Fuck. Somebody grab his long range.
Sounds like a
bit. Make sure someone has an IR strobe on.
Got it.
Yeah, they will be helpful right now.
Keep tapping.
They're coming up.
I need ammo.
Luxon, back up. If you can.
Bill, anything you want me to pass on?
Just cover us. We need them to cover us. We need air support. We're getting surrounded.
Guys,
contact close! Specific?
If they see anything that's not us, shoot it.
Copy that. Gonna pass it on. What's the bird's call sign?
Barber
5-1. Barber 5-1, this is...
Wrong net.
Swap. Disregard. What net is... A swap.
What net are they on? 30?
7-0.
Tombstone. understand. This is Neo from Marauder. How copy? Roger. 1-3-0-1-3.
This is Tombstone. Read you 2x5.
Read you 3x5, Neil. What's your current?
Copy that. Be advised, our team lead is down. I am second in command. I'm back at the Vic dismount area with Oak. I've got two operators south of your position that are green. Break. That's Demont and Snow.
Barber, be advised.
How copy last?
I copy. Yeah,
copy 4-5.
I got Snow and Demont south of us. You are at the VIX. Mark your location on Blue Force. We'll see if we can get to you. And we'll try and secure Marauder's objective. Over.
Yeah, copy that. Snow and Demont are holding position there. Do you guys need assistance clearing that town, or do you think they can evac back out to the dismount location?
We'll meet up with them at the Marauder's objective.
Yeah, copy that.
This is Prophet 5 on 3-0. I need an ace report from both teams.
Copy. Team's here. Ready to move. Prophet 5 is calling over 34 ace.
Tombstone has 5 men up,
1K. Bearing southwest.
I say again, this is Prophet 5 on 3-0.
Enemy southeast.
Requesting an ace report. Over.
You mighty me ascended.
This is Tombstone on 3-0. 5 man up. 1 man KIA, over. Fuck!
Ooh. Preacher, this is,
down.
Break.
Down.
Preacher, this is Marauder. How copy on 3-0?
Poppin' smoke.
I'm pretty sure this is Marauder on 3-0.
Okay,
how copy?
Get to the compound wall.
This is Prophet on 3-0, and Marauder, are you trying to reach Preacher, over?
Negative, my mistake. Be advised, Fisher is KIA and Marauder. I'm second in command. I've got two operators south of the AO that are up in green. That's Snow and Demont, and I have Oak with me at the vicinity of the Vic dismount location.
Got an entrance here on the southeast side.
Right. Orders.
I'll leave you to put morphine yourself. You've got
be that. Advised, go ahead and try to fold into Tombstone and try to work as one team from there. Over.
Yeah, solid copy. Marauder out.
Entryway clear. Tombstone, this is Marauder. Message.
Cool.
That was on team now. Yeah, copy. I've been passed by to fold into you guys. We'll be moving toward y'all's position momentarily.
That's an affirm. Just stay at the VIX. We're going to be moving to the vehicle shortly. Over.
Yeah, copy that.
Hey, Snow. Guys, you got that?
Building's clear. Negative. No one.
I copy.
Copy that. Snow, are you, GFO? Philly, get on 3-0, tell
Roger.
Prophet that there is no informant here in this town,
well,
and we are taking heavy contact.
Will be condensing into one element.
I don't have the long range anymore, that got passed on.
Both target
to
compounds
who?
Has been cleared, and ground pressure
Wilson.
South
Roger.
System break.
I got AK-5
to the east
behind you.
In those caves. Over.
Yeah.
The vehicles, correct?
Hey, get inside the compound, guys.
What you need done over there, long range?
Everybody get inside this compound. Where you at,
Wilson? Wilson, he was one pass on that the informant's nowhere to be seen here.
He's more likely inside the cave system.
Yeah, where is that?
5-3, this is Tombstone. Be advised, both Marauder and Tombstone is condensed into one element. Break.
Both compounds has been cleared, and HUT is believed to be within the cave system to the south. Break. Whenever engaging...
I don't think you were saying that over 3-0, I wasn't hearing it.
Right, shots from the southeast and the south.
Marauder guys, you got contact close east.
050.
Watch out, civilian east, southeast.
We got a man, southeast with his hands up, full white clothing.
Yeah, eyes on.
Right, man, is.
Luxon, move out right, cover me.
Yep.
I'm straight towards
that. Our guy.
Stop.
This tombstone, roger that, we're currently investigating.
Keep your hands where I can see them.
Might be the informant.
Yeah, we got cover fire me, coming in from this east, southeast.
Sir, what is your name?
Estimate inside here.
I copy. I got one. I got it on.
Five, three, confirm that.
Well, is that our guy?
Original cage.
I believe so.
What's the name?
Sir, what's your name?
When you sort it out, I'll take your security.
I think this is our guy, I am unsure.
Prophet 5, how are you guys doing? We're fine, we got the southeast, me and Luxon. Luxon appears to have a technical problem with his firearm.
He's got nothing on him, we just
Prophet 5, be advised. Both elements is clear at the north and south compound this time, Rick. We have a potential asset that has approached us and is currently being detained and secured by us. Break. We are continuing to take contact for
ourself. Have you secured the
HVT? Be advised, identification is being verified this time. Over.
We got Straggler contacts to the southeast, moving from Cave System towards our position.
To Tombstone interrogative, have you
secured the HVT? Captain, you guys. Okay, there's guy line now. Prop 5, this is Tombstone, be advised, we're identifying him now to confirm he is the HVT.
Fucking this guy don't speak any English. How the fuck am I supposed to know if he's an HVT if he don't speak any fucking English? He's not answering me when I talk to him.
We're looking for an asset, so it might be him.
It's probably gonna be him, because he approached us with his hands up, so just tell Prophet, yeah, we've secured the HVT.
This is Prophet 5 to Tombstone, interrogative, have you secured the HVT?
Prophet 5, this is Tombstone, I say again, we have secured the HVT, over.
Copy that, out.
Oh, fuck me. Marauder, this is Tombstone, over. Yeah, are you still up by the VIX, over?
Negative, we rolled in, but I can get back to vehicles at probably 4 mics.
Copy that, we need those vehicles. Get your team, get to those vehicles, and bring every vehicle you can down here. Actually, belay that order. Move to the VIX, Tombstone will follow with the HVT.
I'm going to keep tabs along the road to the northwest.
Copy that. Philly,
copy that.
Grab the HVT. We're going to start moving. Everybody, get ready to move back towards the VIX.
Copy that.
All stations on.
Question.
Ground forces will be moving with the HVT.
Can we make a detour over the cave system for potential intel?
Affirm. Take 2 men with you and secure those caves.
Yeah, Tombstone, be advised, Marauder was just adjacent to that one cave that's to the south of your position. Didn't see no contact, but it looks like there's tables and stuff inside that cave. Billy's ready to go.
Hey, for Marauder, did you pick up any intel inside?
Negative that. That's when I got your order to move back. But there's one
or two dead combatants right before there.
I'll take Snow and Demot.
Cover that. Yeah. Go for it.
Oh.
Right, Snow, Demot on me.
I think that's to the southwest.
Alright, we need to move bearing 100.
We're gonna go for no radio comms.
Copy that.
After that, move to the dismount point.
Alright, everybody else in Tombstone, we're moving bearing 100.
Let's go, Demot.
Right now.
Let's move out, Demot. We're staying with them.
Roger that.
I'll see you guys once we get to the dismount point.
Hang out with Hummel.
Yeah, Preacher regarding contact to the west, that barber's currently engaging as well.
Yeah,
I just engaged someone on hill, so it may or may not have been that guy.
Right, we are moving now.
Hummel, do you want me to come with you with that cave, or what?
No, I can stay with the others here, I think you're too important.
Copy that.
We got Snow and Demot from Marauder going with Hummel.
Alright, hey, from.
Stamina. Looks like it's getting light enough where the MVGs aren't necessary.
Not light enough.
At the southernmost compound in the AO, right? Be advised that IR shield does not mark friendlies. Oh.
Go ahead, keep going.
I'm ready to move.
Tombstone, be advised, Pakistani Air Force is saying that they will be arriving at the LZ in 42 mics. I say again, 42 mics. Break. We have no direct calls with them, and anything that they will pass will be sent up through me. And be advised, if you're not there in 42 mics, they will be leaving without the pickup. Over.
Bravo 5, Tombstone, sign copy of 42 mics, over.
Belly, copy that?
Yeah, copy that, 42 mics.
Hey, firm. Tombstone, this is Marauder. We're currently at the VIC. Me and Oker here, holding at the VIC, waiting for you.
Copy that, Marauder. Interrogative, were you able to get your stuck VIC out of that trench, over?
It is operational in green.
Affirm. Did you pull it next to Tombstone's two VICs?
Yeah, copy that. We got three VICs up here on this hill as far as I can tell. Did you check the one that was missing a tire? Yeah, there's one missing a tire. We can see if we can change that tire out real quick.
Affirm.
Copy that.
See if you can.
Just playing those, I can see Super over in the, on the AL. So if we need anything them or even hopping that guy somewhere or use him.
Eyes on the vehicle.
Copy, eyes on the
vehicle.
We're approaching vehicles from the northwest. Hummel, how you doing?
We're on our way back. We're about 300 out. Which of the VICs are you gonna want him in, Bill?
He's gonna go in one of these armored VICs.
I figured as much, but which one?
Go with this one right here.
We'll just claim this one here in the back.
Yep, we'll take it.
Yeah, we tried to change the tire, but it's not working.
Need a toolkit. Grab it from the inside.
And a wrench.
Side. Which one? Should be. Oh, if you grab a toolkit from outside, you should be able to get it. Work.
Yeah, there's a toolkit. I haven't tried that yet. I couldn't get it out.
You need a backpack.
Hey, Philly. You have room. Or if you can't grab a toolkit and start repairing the tire, or have an issue just getting it out.
Copy. We're coming in now.
Preacher, this is Tombstone 70. Do you copy him?
Excuse me.
Hey, whoever's not changing tires, I need three guys on the turrets of these vehicles.
Okay. Trying to get the UAV on station to do a perimeter scan around us, but I can't raise them.
I don't have a backpack.
Arbor 5-3, this is Tombstone 70.
We're having issues unloading the wheel from the vehicle. I can't put it on until it's removed, and that's not happening.
Did you remove it?
055-030.
It's
break.
It won't happen.
If you can, can you start doing a perimeter patrol around us?
I don't know if it's because of the terrain or what, but it won't. I don't know if it's the terrain, but it just won't happen.
You can't unload it with the toolkit?
Wait, I'm getting something from Arvik. I just can't get it from the SOV. That might just be something about the SOV.
Yeah, get
the spare wheel could not be unloaded. Shit. Okay.
Fuck.
I'm gonna try the other Humvee.
Liberty's engaged, I think, directly to our north.
I'm getting one out of this one, Philly.
Set up a tree.
Do you have a tree?
Negative.
North.
Oh, you got one, okay.
Did you get one?
Roger, 5-3, I just got eyes on.
Damn. Put it down here. Should be able to attach it.
Roger, 5-3, good job.
Here we go. Change wheel.
Alright, everybody, we're changing this tire and then we are getting the fuck out.
Boom! Dick's ready to go.
Does anyone want to drive this one or shall I drive?
Can you also conduct the same mission as Orbit 5-3 and conduct a patrol around the ground forces that are currently holding at the Victor's Tower?
Wilson. Hey, what I need someone to do, either Barber or Super, I need someone to give me eyes on the dry riverbed to the west. We're going to start moving with the HVT shortly.
Bill, do you want me to drive in the VIP, Vic?
And I just want eyes on it. Stand by.
Preachers came back online so I can have them do it.
Copy that, yeah. Yeah, get
Preacher. Preacher 3-1, I copy you, 5x5.
All right, Marauder, you're going to take the armored Humvee, the one without the HVT in it.
Roger.
This one right here. You'll be Vic number 3.
What a beautiful morning.
All right, Neil, you guys are going to take the other armored Humvee. Neil?
Just hopped in.
Neil?
Bell, check Blue 4, LZ Crescent is going to be on.
Neil, you're supposed to hop in the other Humvee.
Roger.
There you go. Put him out.
Bell?
Yeah, I copy that.
Does this confirm you want them to check along that route, in this, the riverbed?
Give me eyes around the Sirica Depot at, the fuck grid.
Heads up, gentlemen.
0-6-8,
night is over and the day is beautiful. You can turn off those NVGs. copy that.
Alright, we have 35 minutes to get to this compound. We're gonna move east. Break.
Send it 5-3. Be advised, we have an ad set with us at this time. Break. It's unknown if that guy could be a goat farmer or if he's related to our ongoing mission. Over. Bell.
Yeah.
He's plotting out routes.
Or east.
Yeah, we're going east.
Roger that, 5-3. If you can, start investigating and check to see if there's anyone around him in case it's an ambush. To our east by 300 meters.
Jameson, this is Marauder. What compound are we going to?
Neil, you in there? Hop out real quick. Alright. Neil.
Bill, did you copy
Neil,
Marauder's
hop on out
last?
Real quick.
I didn't copy.
Yeah, alright. That's alright. If you look
that
at your map,
Bill.
If you look at your map,
that Roger that
east of our position, we're going to go back to the ASR
to
where our go-off road marker is, and we're going to start moving north-northeast up to RP1 at the Ur-Gull Valley.
And starting to get eyes on in and around.
We're
going to
take that route, and then we're going to move north from there to that Sirica depot for our RP2.
This is Prophet 5, be advised. Let me know when you guys are Oscar marked to the LZ.
And then from there we're going to move to the LZ. It seems like it's going to be the safest route because there's a shitload of red to the west.
So you want to cut down and keep moving north through that riverbed there?
No. I don't know if there's a riverbed there. We're going to go east and then move north.
Yeah, copy. Yeah, that whole thing up there is a riverbed. That big white open area that's between RP2 and LZ. That whiteness is a riverbed that's dried out.
Okay, yeah, probably. We're going to try and, we're just going to get somewhere flat to where we can maneuver easily.
Roger that.
Yeah, Roger, do that.
All right, we're going to be moving out.
Like up to 10 mics.
To now.
Copy, all right, everybody.
You want me, Bill?
Philly, take Gunner.
We got Luxon already in the 50 for this.
Okay, then take driver. Who the fuck is this?
You can drive the VIP.
Yeah, Philly, drive the VIP. Wilson, you drive this one. I'll be on the grenade launcher. We're going to be Vic 1 now. We got the heavy hitter.
This is Vic 2.
That's not even the right name.
Hey, Hummel, do you want to drive so I can.
Yeah, I'm moving out with you guys.
I'm going to drive so I can use the radio.
We're going.
Look at my dagger.
Yeah, I can do that.
This is Vic 2 signing in on 5-0, over.
Yep.
Alright, we're going east, Hummel. Back down. Take it slow. We have 35 mics. Wilson, you got 5-0. Vic 1's on the move.
We're already on like three different radios.
I'm just going to go on 3-0 because it's going to be a pain in the ass otherwise.
Center breacher.
This is Vic 2 checking in on 5-0, over. Bell, be advised, no one seems to be on the 5-0 vehicle frequencies, over.
Last traffic, over.
That's fine, we'll just hang out on 3-0. Take it slow. We're taking it slow down this hill, so just watch where you're going.
Don't go copy. RP has been diverted to LZ Crescent.
Lima Charlie, 30.3.
Alright, swing left. Looks like there's an opening left.
All stations on 7-0, be advised. Cowboys Oscar Mike towards RP2 reference grid break. 066.
Oh shit, hold on.
050.
Hey, I found the other Vic. Hold on.
Yeah.
Robert 5, this is Stone. Be advised for Oscar Mike.
Alright, move towards that Vic, Hummel. That's gonna be our easiest move. because there's a big old ditch here.
Contact's down to the west.
Humvee?
Alright, yeah, I took out the other Humvee. Alright, take it slow again. Move to the right.
Super one, this is Tombstone. We're currently in contact from the hills, I believe, to the west. You have eyes on contact.
Watch them rocks. Ditch.
That yeah. Civvy.
Shit.
Was that Civvy?
Oh, fuck. Be advised, there's a Civvy. Just keep going.
Oh, you
did. Be advised, we got an unarmed individual off to our right.
Yep, ignore him. Push past.
Copy.
Did you, Wilson, did you let Prophet, or, yeah, Prophet know that we're Oscar Mike?
Yep. I'm not sure if he called over back in.
Back on the road.
Alright. Keep going. Shift onto the road. A little bit. Keep going. Thick one's on the road. Going back off road. Don't kind of push down into this valley.
Vic 2 on the road.
I want to get on
that.
Yeah,
we're close.
Oh, there's
close.
Hilltop. Yeah, just keep taking
one,
it slow, guys.
3 is on MSR. Take a left, take a left.
Yeah, we went back off road as soon as we hit the MSR.
On blue corner at this time.
Roger that. The advice for killing.
Alright, swing a left here now.
Your valley we're at.
Stay,
break.
Stay off the side of the top.
If you can, you divert and begin scouting out this valley from us all the way north to where RP2 was? Over.
The reflections in the windshield are killing me.
I know.
This is how we Humvee.
The station's on 70, be advised, convoy is entering the riverbed 600 meters east of LZ Crescent.
Hit it straight across?
Yep. Vic 1, crossing the riverbed.
Vic 2 on your 6.
Alright, now swing left. Don't get up on the hill.
I think we're getting shot at.
Don't get up on the hill.
Up here?
No, I said don't get on the hill.
Oh, god damn it.
Fuck it, too late now.
Where to?
Left. We need to go 230. So southwest.
We holding short and clearing on foot, or are we going down blazing?
We are going to hold short and clear on foot.
Run.
Roger, this is Tombstone 70.
Get me down into this.
Roger, be advised, we are now bringing our mirrors east of LZ Crescent.
Get me into this field,
can
there's a rock
wall. Can you start giving us
on.
Updates on enemy movements in the LZ?
One left squad.
Technical.
Technical right.
In the reeds.
Guys, you got contacts in the reeds just in front of you.
Roger, I copy 1000 squad at 206. Trying to contact Prophet.
Reloading.
For my copy.
I don't see anybody in the reeds.
I'm enemy squad at 064056. Break. You guys were currently engaging. Contacts are on the eastern side of LZ Crescent.
Think you might have got him.
There's an infantry squad occupying the LZ in the west.
Well, this is going to be our LZ, I think, right here in this field.
It's the one behind the buildings.
Gonna go get up on the hilltop to see if I can't get eyes on the contacts.
Pushing forward 50.
Yeah, give me level, because right now.
Proper 5, proper 5, this is Tombstone.
How about now?
That'll work.
Contact barn, right side. Ran back in.
I'm hit.
Engaging contacts.
Motherfuck!
Roger that. Gun run, 250 meters front. Be advised, danger close, gun run, 250 meters or west.
Bell's out.
Doesn't look. Bell's out.
Don't move, healing.
Sorry.
I think you're shooting at a dead contact.
Trying to hit the barn door.
Copy. I'm not seeing anything coming out of that.
I saw someone go in.
Copy. If they come out, I got great eyes on them.
Philly, how many boxes you got?
Can confirm BDI on that target.
Two 200 rounds.
Alright, you're good. You're just in pain.
Get some suppression.
Contact north.
I do not have 249. That's unarmed. Looks like he might have a vest, though.
He has a vest and a backpack. He's a suicide bomber.
Copy. Permission to engage?
Civilian. I think that's close.
Breacher is Tombstone, be advised. Civilians are moving towards our position from the
LZ. He's running in the reeds. Towards the Vic. Permission to engage?
Shoot him.
Give him some warning shots.
That's not gonna change his behavior.
Oi, fucker, stop.
Hey, stop.
Engaging. Stop.
Hey, I'm out.
Go back the other way.
Go back to where the explosion's happening.
Yeah. Fuck down.
Ground. Fuck up. Go back west.
Somebody cuff him.
Do I have not cuffed something? I do not. What's this?
Prophet 5, this is Tombstone.
Cuff him, I haven't
gotten 130. Prophet 5, be advised, Tombstone is engaging and currently securing LZ Crescent at this time. Right.
That guy's up and moving again.
You need to go away now. Until the chopper arrives.
Affirm, I copy 15 mics of break. Be advised, you've engaged for one time technical and a squad size force at this time. Over.
I've got sights trained.
Keep the work and make sure that you deal with anything break. The town might have hostiles in it, so also be wary of that.
Oh, he's pissing off.
Resuming security.
Roger that, Bravo 5. I'm still now.
Bravo 5.
15 minutes. And there's probably bad guys in town. So.
There is ammo in the Humvees if you guys need it.
Or.
He had a bad day.
Wilson, get back.
Wilson, get back.
Guy's down, he's dead.
Come on.
Let me hear you.
What about that barn?
Who's got the 249 down there?
Hummel. Hummel's got it. He's down right now, bandaging.
Copy that. Once he's back up, just get him up here with me. He's got a good overwatch from here.
Well, we're going to be moving in shortly. I think we're going to leave the VIX, and we got to move in. Marauders, Tombstone, what's your status over?
Here we go.
Combat ineffective.
5-3, 5-3,
combat.
We are. Combat.
gray barn.
Let's back out to any civilization.
Copy that. If you're still in your Humvee, you need to just move north at your best possible speed. We're taking contact now.
Copy. That guy we were talking to earlier standing over one of the bodies.
He picks up a gun. Shoot him.
Yep.
Be advised, we've actually got two civilians running around.
Yeah, I see that.
5-3, be advised.
One of them's crouched down.
Yeah, eyes on.
Current cast runs on that target.
Wilson, are they landing up in front of us, or are they going to land where we want them to?
I don't know. The only person that knows is Prophet.
Yeah, see if you can get a hold of him and figure that out for us.
Prophet 5, Prophet 5, this is Tombstone on 3-0.
Philip, be advised, that guy that was crouching down just went behind the barn. I'm not sure if he picked up a weapon
got a
or not.
Got a third one, also right behind the barn.
2-5-5, right.
Eyes on.
Interrogative, do you know where
they will be landing? So we got one in the riverbed running towards the south side, one behind the barn, one creeping around front. Scratch that, he's kind of moving back towards the group.
Be advised, stay again on 3-0, copy last over.
When you guys are ready to start moving up and assaulting, we can move along this ridge and support.
Solid copy, over.
Be advised, I saw a civilian go behind the barn. I'm not sure, but I believe I saw something on his back, but I didn't find what it was. Transmission again.
I think it's part of his clothing. One of the other guys has it.
Okay.
Alright, I need a driver and gunner in the up-armored Humvee.
Prophet 5, this is Stone. Interrogative, where will the aircraft be landing for the asset? Over. Be advised, the aircraft will either be landing in the dried up riverbed or in one of the fields. Over. Roger that. If you can contact them, can you try and get the line on the southeast side in the riverbed? We'll be marked.
If you are able to throw smoke to designate in LZ, they will be able to land wherever that smoke lands over.
Awesome.
Roger that, Prophet 5.
We will not be moving in. Got a civilian out on the dry riverbed south of us.
By the way, that rocket run may have killed that one civilian that ran up on us.
Oh well. Keep Barber watching that compound. I'm gonna throw smoke right south of us here, right on that beachfront there. It's in defilade. We should be able to get the HVT loaded. Give me two guys on top of the hill to watch our break.
Done.
North. Copy that. Good.
All stations on 7-0 will be advised. Ground team will be holding their current position on the eastern side of LZ.
I'd leave him in there till
we will be having the
that chopper gets here.
South.
Copy.
Break. All assets are to maintain orbit and observe to our west and northwest for any movements in the current context that have been observed. Over.
Be advised, there's something unidentifiable in the field behind the barn. Might be a large IED.
Is that a bridger?
Copy.
I can move to investigate from the top of the ridge.
Bob just took a RPG.
Are they still up?
Infantry squad moving to our
so
west towards us. Hey, Hummel, look southwest. Got contacts over at that house bearing break.
West, east,
240.
Guys,
engaging.
Shit's on the south now in the riverbed.
5-3.
Looks like he's got an RPG. Moving up to you.
We're in, running towards us, and that guy's way far out.
We got a civvy up on the top of the ridge, keep tabs. Just move behind me and Hummel.
I got enemy contact squad, looks like 260 coming down the hill to the north.
Copy that.
Scrap Sniper, we've got three of the bastards.
Marauder, this is Tombstone. If you shift east from your current position and get on top of that mountaintop, it was pretty easy going to the north from up there.
Barber 5-3, this is Tombstone. We quest fire mission over.
This guy's a joke.
We got a large group of civvies running among us.
We had a guy east of us as well. We got civilians moving in on us quick.
That's it, you're gonna fucking die.
Roger that, wait one, over.
Almost done.
Tell me.
Purple 5, this is.
Get the hell away from that vehicle.
I had to fucking shoot him in the end.
I saw. It's good. We told him.
Hummel just got picked. No, scratch that. I just got picked.
Prophet
all
five,
you civvies, get the hell away.
3-0.
I think the civvies are trying to run distraction for snipers or something like that.
The fuck out of here.
It's the infantry group in the field that was reported earlier.
Let's tell you, there's nothing
Copy.
You can do about that out of immersion.
I don't like this. What the fuck? Alright.
Be advised, Civvy just jumped in the gun on one of our vehicles.
Prophet 5, this is Tombstone on 3-0.
Fuck, I'm making sure you're dead. Dumb play, Mr. Nice Guy.
Nope, I'm
Prophet
done.
Prophet 5, this is Tombstone. Request permission for a call fire on a infantry squad in the open at grid break. 064-05.
Right, don't just shoot them without telling them, Luxon.
We do not observe any civilians within range. Over.
Hey, firm.
Say it again.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Be advised, requesting permission for a call for fire from Barber 5-3 at grid 064-056. Infantry squad in the open, no civilians, danger close, over.
We got 5 minutes till extract, guys. 5-3,
this is Tombstone.
Copy. Just got picked again, Hummel.
It's not that guy you should worry about, it's this guy. Wrong gun, dipshit.
Those fuckers are in the.
Say again, Hummel, you up?
Negative, I think he's dead. Yeah. Hummel's KIA. I'm gonna grab his 249 and fall back.
Damn it, where the fuck are you guys? Why the hell are you guys that far forward?
I think he was trying to get tabs on those contacts and maneuver around the civilians. Pushed up a little too far in the open. Pop and smoke.
Be advised, call sign Thunderbird for the Afghan or Pakistan.
Just got picked again.
Be advised, the Pakistani Air Force is now moving in.
Pull back, I'll give you some medical treatment.
Yeah, I'm giving myself some morphine so I can get there.
Oh, 5 confirm call sign is Thunderbird and they are ingressing.
Yeah, Bill, did you copy 1? He said on 3-0.
Not quite, that was engaging.
Yeah, I got picked again in the leg as I was moving up. I'm good still for the moment, or at least conscious.
Hey, fam.
Still hold the record as the hardest son of a bitch to kill.
5-3, 5-3, good guns, good guns.
Stop there! Stop there! Last chance!
Be advised, Team Thomas, Bravo 5, be ready to pop smoke for the LZ break. Pakistani Air Force is coming in for us, got time now.
Roger that, staying by to pop smoke.
Got smoke ready.
5-3, let me know when you're in.
Be advised, I had to shoot another goddamn civilian.
Tombstone, this is near you guys soon. Who's our medic at the moment?
Luxem.
Can you be ready with a blood bag by the time I get there?
Hey, blood bag? Hey, from.
Marauders, Tombstone, I got eyes on you. We are north-northeast of your current position.
Coming in from the north.
Riverbed. Be advised, watch for contacts to your northwest once you enter the riverbed. Over.
Copy that.
Be advised, let me know when you're ingressing. Target will be marked direct fire.
Alright, let me help you out.
I can get to the behind the Vic first.
Okay.
Hurt, but I'm not dead, which is more than can be said for poor Holiday.
Confirm, target
or Luxon. Or Hummel.
Breaking
one of
brain.
Those names.
Only I'm allowed to break my brain.
Wilson, they coming in?
That will be the Lidbird.
Marauder, this is Fox 5. I need a ace report.
Right,
good guns.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch, more tank. Fucking civilians.
Yeah, there was a ton of them.
Got two yep. to our selfie, three to our selfies, one far, like, 1,000 meters out.
I've got a knife.
Another one approaching here.
5-3's puppy, over. There's an RPG gunner in that field. Between the...
I'll lay a burst at his feet.
Hey, get the fuck out of here, you motherfucker.
Bravo 5 wants an ace report, by the way.
Go ahead and send it out. Know if he's hearing me. I think he was just asking for one from Marauder.
Marauder, this is Luxon coming.
What is the ace report?
Send message.
Watch out for these civilians. These civilians keep trying to jump on our guns and shoot us. So keep them away from your vehicle.
Roger. Pulling up behind you.
All right, Wilson, where's this extract?
I have no blue fours, so I can honestly not tell.
There's four of them in the river.
Is that it up
there's
in the air?
Southwest. A whole bunch east. Three of them southeast. What the fuck?
Yeah.
So
a bunch of them swarmed me and Hummel when we were up on the hill.
Bill, what was the ace report you were sending?
Good, by the way, you're green in terms of
we're
blood.
We're green. Oh,
thank you.
Taking contact.
I wish I could that
taking
could
some
be
hits.
For Hummel
we
as
only
well.
Got one man KIA though.
Roger that.
But other than that, I think we're good. See if you can find out where the fuck this extract is.
Roger. Prop 5, this is Tombstone 30.
Got bird over at 209.
That's Barber 5-3.
Prophet 5, this is Tombstone on 30.
Are we supposed to move over to LZ Crescent or hold here? We're
hold
using
them
here.
We can pop smoke wherever we want them.
I got green at the ready.
Yeah, so do I.
I got green.
And another guy in the riverbed southwest, crouching.
We'll say, Bill, you gotta work on getting your men's immunity to smaller bullets working up.
I know, right?
They'll never be as tough as me unless they do.
This is Prophet 5 to Tombstone Marauder. Red Zion's friendly Huey is coming into LZ Crescent from the west.
Huey's coming in from the west.
Smoke LZ, west smoke, over.
My response.
Smoke's deploying.
SOC copy, he'll be inbound from Weston.
Not calling more air support as we have the friendly aircraft coming in time now.
Any firm suspending air support.
Smoke's deployed.
All stations be advised.
The fuck is that?
First coming in from West.
Is that a Huey? Huey
right. That is a Huey.
It's not right. What
the fuck are they doing?
All air support.
Is that our bird?
Be advised, you're gonna need to move to the Huey.
They're coming at
motherfucker. Everybody mount up in the Humvees, these fucking Pakistanis are making us run to them.
Confirm, you want us to mount up into the Huey?
Well, no, we're gonna load the HVT in, and then we are driving back to base. Everybody mount up.
Wilson, hop in.
Everybody in?
Yep, got the VIP. Be advised, we don't know if that area was fully cleared of contacts. We were still taking fire by the time I managed to get out.
Yep, we're moving up top.
Be advised, there's an RPG underneath the hearing. Don't know where. Well, sorry about RPG gun over in the field to our south. Yeah, the last time we saw him was over by those houses.
Y'all need to slow.
Yeah, I need to go off comms for a second. Be advised, Tombstone Fact will be off comms on 704 about 2 minutes.
Fuck! Don't come down here. Damn these fucking ravines. Leave the birds here to the south.
Copy, moving the Humvee up.
Jamestown, be advised. The chopper needs you to get there ASAP, or else they will be taking off. You have 2 mics to get there.
Got 2 mics, guys. Anybody fucking see this guy?
See who?
The fucking Hummer. I got it. Got the Huey. My paws. Alright, load that fucker up.
Fractions.
Guys, we have permission to board the chopper, get this guy in, and then get the fuck out.
Alright, we all getting in the Huey?
Affirm, everybody's getting in the Huey.
Copy, alright, let's do it. What about the VIX?
Fuck them. Profit told us to get in.
Copy. Permission to blow these VICs up before we board.
Marauder, get in the chopper.
Hell with the vehicles. We'll get Barber to do it.
Copy that.
Your team says, Marauder, all my guys are on board.
Copy that. Everybody else get back in the vehicles. Wilson, you here?
Be advised.
Thank you guys.
I'm guessing there's no room.
We need to confirm it to your extended drive back to base. The guns don't want to have to take you guys.
Alright, we gotta. Alright, us who's left, we gotta drive back. Everybody mount up in a vehicle. Give me at least two to a vehicle. Whoever got in the Huey, you guys are clear to be in the Huey.
Roger.
Fuck, I cannot hear what the fuck he's saying.
It's hard, yes.
Don't worry about it, get us back.
On your six.
We're moving. Fuck!
Ow. Fuck.
Watch out for those mysterious fences.
Ah, I lost a fucking tire.
Well, we lost the speed.
Vic won, we lost the tire.
Copy that.
Fuck. We gotta repair this fucking thing.
Alright.
We can dismount that thing and just utilize the other Humvees.
Philly, get out and fix this real quick. I got the wheel unloading now.
Okay. I was gonna say we don't have to bother with it. We can just deal with it, but yeah. Let's get it over to the other side. I'm carrying so much shit right now. Toolkit, machine gun, rocket launcher, a one-man army.
You keep your eyes peeled, Lamont.
Okay.
Yeah, I got my head in a swivel.
Victor Green.
My machine gun.
Alright, I'm gonna load back up.
Kick his dead ass out.
Fucking trying to figure out how the fuck to get back. Vic will move.
Vic 2 right behind.
I recommend we don't go through that fucking city.
Interrogative, Bell, do you have an idea of where we're going exactly?
Back to base.
Well, I mean, do you know the route we're taking to get to that place?
Kinda, sorta.
Good to hear.
I mean, he asked.
A lot of sandbags along this bridge. No, those aren't sandbags.
Stop it. I gotta figure out how the fuck we're getting back. Let me see.
Blue's
on the move again. Got it.
Marauder, what's your status?
Vehicle just blew up behind us.
Vic 1, we're damaged. We're damaged.
Big 2?
Big 2 is down.
Big 2 is down.
We're armoring.
Neil?
Fuck it. Everybody load up in Vic 1.
Roger.
Stay away from the fire.
Don't get near that vehicle.
Luxon, where'd you go?
I'm here.
You on the gun again?
For a grenade.
All right.
Got a gun.
If you can, if you got a shot, take out that Humvee.
Hey, someone take the front gunner seat. Yeah, and take out that other Humvee.
Back?
I'll shoot it if you got a shot.
DeMott. Yeah. Blow it up.
Oh, boy.
Down.
Well, guys?
So we went from 4 vehicles down to 1.
And almost none right there.
Hello?
Did you spot that?
Oh. Like it was south, though.
I'm gonna tell you guys right now, fucking glare, I can't see shit.
Thank you, Mother Nature.
Advice, this is not going to be the smoothest of rides.
Nope.
Advice, if we keep following this riverbed far south, we're going to bump into supposedly enemy contacts.
Fuck it.
Bye for you, okay. Just making sure we know what we're doing.
Oh, I know what we're doing. And this is going to get us back.
Are we going forward then?
What? Yeah.
Was that gunshots?
Don't know. Don't care.
Didn't hear anything.
Luxon, just be prepared to patch every one of us up.
Copy that.
Let's go fire.
That was to the west somewhere. Direction northwest. Boing, 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 boing.
Well, we only lost half of everybody.
I didn't think I'd make it this long.
What are you talking about? We lost... Wait a sec. Oh, what you're talking about? Oh, I was gonna say, if you're gonna go by Tombstone, just me and you survived.
I think Wilson. Wilson
was in Humvee 2. Fuck, or Vic 2. Blew up.
Why are we stopping?
Wait, actually. I don't know, actually. Did he get flown back?
I don't know. Honestly,
we'll ask when we get back. We'll ask nicely.
I know Philly ate it along with, who the fuck was in Philly's vehicle?
I'll get back on the road.
Yeah, I'm making my way.
Truck.
What?
Oh my god.
Whew.
We get medals for this, right?
You might get a Purple Heart if you're lucky.
Just like most kids nowadays. Medal. Yep, you get a participation.
Yeah, you get a participation medal, that's it.
Fucking rock.
Oh.
Don't worry, the vehicle's still good.
Okay, guys, I need.
It's real rocky up here. It's real rocky. There's a road right
hey,
in front of
I
us.
Found it. I found it.
There we go.
And I found it just in time to turn off of it.
And this takes us all the way back to base.
Alright, keep an eye out for IDs. We are not out of the woods yet. We're not going to feel safe until we're in those walls of the base.
Well, I just want to let you all know right now, I'm blind. I can't see shit.
Make fun.
Got a good view. Watching the front.
Well, I mean, I can't even see the road, so I'm just letting you guys know in advance.
There's a home run.
Because, you know...
I like a safety feature on these vehicles.
Fucking... what the fuck I don't have a damn sun visor.
To the left a little bit. Yeah.
If I keep doing this... the glare goes away enough for me to see which way the road
goes. Alabama rabbit!
Oh, hey.
Listen straight for a bit.
I see the base, guys! I see the base!
Many pets on many backs.
And an RPG gunner from beside
many
this rock up
on
here.
Many backs.
Oh, hey, can't fucking see again. Shit.
It's alright, you're good.